were faithful to their knees to hear the softly spoken magic spell.